Well, there's many different reasons that you can choose to wear a helix. You can choose to wear one just for performance purposes, to help with your recovery of your muscles, to help keep the muscles activated when you're out on the court, or you could have an injury. So there's two different reasons why you may want to use a helix.
So how exactly does the thigh helix help me while I'm playing tennis?
Well, it does several things. It helps with the blood flow to the muscle, okay. Keeps the muscle warm, and I think the most important component is it helps to activate the muscle. So by touching the skin, you help activate your thigh muscles so that they are more responsive when you need them. You don't want it so loose that you're not feeling the hug, so to speak. But you don't want it so tight that you're feeling the circulation cut off. And you may feel, if it's too small, the edges, like around the bottom or the top, may feel like they're digging into your skin. And that's too tight.